Previously on Minecraft Story.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
Lucas!
And every failure, there is a gift. When beloved friends are lost, we find new ones in our heroes. When faced with a mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise to the occasion. And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb would prove their most perilous mission yet. For some would rather our hero's story end here. Shutting the door on their adventure forever. But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
No! Stop him!
Okay?
I felt all of that.
That was one heck of a landing, Axel.
He mostly used his face.
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
Sure.
Are you?
Of course. Why would you feel the need to ask?
Just checking in.
I am A.O. A.O. My goodness. Just give it a second. Do not be frightened or alarmed. But it's getting worse.
You're gonna be fine.
It's really, really painful.
It'll pass.
Huh? I'm sorry, I'm going in and out. But listen to me, Jesse. When the time comes, I'll share it with those that wish to know. Until then, I hope you can be discreet.
Hey guys, I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Illagard?
Well, not anymore.
Look, they aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have... this!
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not... That's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Their colors are fading. They are moving away from us.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong.
Do you mind?
I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
What if you can't get it to work?
It's working fine.
Oh!
Soren!
Soren? Why, indeed it is. Hurry, Jesse! Find him!
Ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock.
Anyone else have a better plan?
Jesse's talking to you, Lucas.
I know. I just need
it. Pygo!
Let's get to it, then.
Cool?
It's a hole!
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out!
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole.
Looks pretty good. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down! Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
Wait!
You have to say that now?
Something's not right. Matt!
Ah!
Why are we screaming?
Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Get away! I touched it! It touched me! Ah! All right, it's safe now. Everyone okay?
Just slipped.
What's that smell?
I believe the scientific word for it is poop. It's what I slipped on. Aha, humor. Lead the way, Jesse.
Yeah. Stay close, boy.
Get out of here!
What?
We have to get out of here!
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters.
This can't be good.
But there should be a loot room down there, right? Just saying, not all bad.
Creepers!
Was that...
the amulet, yes.
Wait, are you gonna jump? You're going to jump, aren't you?
I'll be honest with you, I'm scared too. This one's mine.
Get back, foul beast!
Was that...
the amulet, yes.
Wait, are you gonna jump? You're going to jump, aren't you?
I'll be honest with you, I'm scared too. This one's mine.
Get back, foul beast!
Jesse, get down! Who wants more?
You're asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, ugly!
Watch out! Hey, Bonehead, I'm talking to you. Anytime now, Jesse.
Reuben, wait up!
Incoming!
Ah! Oh! Oh, that hurt.
The amulet! It's over there!
You help the others.
Yeah.
easy. Keep your eyes open. Soren should be close.
It's like we're searching for a unicorn.
Soren is not a horse.
What?
What?
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
Good work, Jesse. Do not forget, the mission above all else, even your friends. I'm sure it was difficult, but that is what the situation calls for.
My friends are important to me.
And I don't doubt that. But in situations like these, the sentimental can oftentimes be very dangerous.
They need me.
That's the problem, Jesse. I've been in the hero business for quite some time. It's kept me in lunch money. But I will say, for all its perks, more often than not, heroes eat alone.
Hey, buddy. It's all right.
Lucas, we might have had our differences, but you're all right in my book.
Thanks, Axel.
No, thank you. I'm gonna go look around.
I really appreciate you helping Reuben back there, Lucas.
Huh. I guess I did. You don't have to do it all yourself, you know. I could help.
Like I said, thanks.
Jesse?
What?
The amulet.
Soren must be close. Where'd he go? You have got to be kidding me.
Sounds like the grinder is backed up.
With loot?
Go, 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 go!
Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
I swear, I'm not trying to do that.
Get off!
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I...
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look. What do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen? A swarm?
It's a haunting of Endermen.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
The amulet does not work in the inn.
Great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped. And now, we're lost. So, we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end.
At least we're alive, and well.
Yeah.
We just have to keep on trucking till we get to Soren.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
That's where we're headed.
Indeed.
We gotta go.
Everyone, behind me! I'll handle the Endermen. Just follow my lead and I'll protect you!
We'll be right behind you.
That doesn't sound like a good idea. Actually, you know what? I'll just go. Give me a chance. Just say the word, and I'll do it.
Everyone, follow Lucas, and let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on!
Hey.
Well done, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot. Let's go.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse, if we could just slow down for a moment.
Keep up, Slowpoke.
Never say poke to a swordsman, even in jest. I apologize. That's all I needed. We can keep moving.
So many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Jesse, I believe this honor belongs to you.
Here goes. What do you see?
Please, don't say more stairs.
I think I must be seeing things. It's like another world up here. A brand new, totally unspoiled world.
Ah, so bright. That's my body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
Hang on a second.
The ground is all...
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's... It's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
Isn't it pretty impressive that he built an exact replica out of this stuff?
Impressively banana pants. We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
What's the matter with you? Why are you acting like this?
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
Is he gonna be okay? He seems pretty upset.
Just give him some space. He'll be okay.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
Found anything interesting?
Just that button.
Doesn't really seem to do anything, though.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Didn't do anything. Sounds like the music is coming through the wall. Cool. Didn't do anything. Looks kind of like clouds made out of glass. Hey, Reuben.
What do you want?
Gabriel's worried about you.
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Gabriel. I mean, you have to have noticed the lack of energy.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong, okay? Something big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me. Okay, so I tell you what's bothering me, and now you have nothing to say about it? Just leave me alone. What do you want?
I kind of need to get at that lever you're blocking.
Fine.
That wasn't too hard, was it?
Walking one foot to the left? Nope. I think I got that covered.
Well, at least that's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place. Something with this lever puzzle. If I can just find the secret door, I know it's gonna open. I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Didn't do anything. Neat!
That's weird.
Hey everyone, I think I found Soren's way out!
Great. Now on to Weirdoville in 3, 2, 1.
I wish I could have been of more assistance. When I think back to my glory days...
I'm just happy you're with us.
We'll see what we can... I just hope we don't discover Soren as he's getting ready for bed. He always wore the most... revealing bathrobes.
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was... actually the outside... You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything. Well, the music's louder, but I don't hear anyone talking in there. Let's see what's going on behind this door.
And I call that one symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate. My newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes, but...
It's just a recording.
Undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things. Goodness,
after all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what?
We're so close, I can taste it.
I don't think so, Jesse. Unless Soren recorded instructions for how to find the Formidabomb, this is the end of the road.
Who's to say he didn't? Maybe there's something useful on this record.
Our next step
can
is
figure
to
out what he's
whether
talking
they might be
about.
Able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among
I feel
them.
A new
hide among who?
On.
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about... them?
No way that's what he means. That's nuts.
You heard that recording. He's trying to get them to build.
You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we could find out. Enderman Observations, Part 27?
I've been watching the Enderman up close today.
Calls of the Enderman. Totemic constructions of peaceful Endermen.
Could Endermen be implored to...
The folly of pumpkins?
Wearing a pumpkin may stop the Endermen from attacking me, but I remain convinced it is also altering their behavior, as if their preternatural knowledge of my presence keeps them from revealing their true natures. Therefore, I have now begun to fashion a camouflage suit that will allow me to mingle amongst these heretofore inscrutable creatures, and, like a fearless explorer burning his boats to the ground upon reaching the shores of a new land, my entire cache of pumpkins is now baked into delicious pies.
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Sorin need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Sorin. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one. Hey, Olivia. What do you think the others have found?
I don't know. Sorin's mansion looked huge, but the lab seems to be where the real answers are.
I'm no art snob, but you're right. If I want to go out there, I need to put on a disguise. You find anything useful? Worth asking. Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit?
This must be the disguise Sorin was talking about on the recording.
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Oh, it smells like one, apparently. Woof.
Okay, so, if Sorin is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand,
he must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Sorin, we have to go out there to do it. That leftover Enderman suit would fit me. Guess it's time to play dress-up. Take this one, too. That's three I've grabbed so far. Hey, Olivia.
You go ahead and build with those Endermen outside. I'll just wait here.
How do I look?
I don't think you want my honest opinion. But it just might do the trick. Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
Soren's trying to teach the Enderman to build the shape in those instructions, right? I bet if I complete it, that would really get his attention.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs. Instructions. Well, nothing I can't handle. Down, five to go. I just hope that Soren's watching wherever he is. False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Really not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real. I don't think it'll bruise your face, I mean. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Where are the others?
Your friends are stomping around, uninvited, making a mess, I'm sure. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
We've come all this way to ask for your help.
I never invited you.
We need the Formidabomb.
Thank you.
There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger.
I'm sorry for tricking you.
That is what you did, isn't it?
I needed to get your attention.
Well, you have it now.
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically?
That you were the best of them.
Well, that's very nice to hear. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject. Not to put you on the spot.
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye, but that's a lie, so I say...
Yeah, let it...
Wait, is that... Are you...
Soren?
Whoa!
You look terrible.
Terribly handsome?
Hello, old friend.
We've been looking for you.
Seems a bit odd.
Look away!
You've upset them! You've altered their behavior!
Okay, let's go. And the hits just keep on coming.
Huh! I wasn't expecting so many house guests! There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan.
We just have to muscle through them.
One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow. Gentleman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Ugh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
Phew.
Try not to die.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
The plan was break the fountain, so break it!
Yes! Come on, guys, it's clear! Oh, no.
We're gonna die.
Ah! Nobody's gonna die. Because I'm going to break that other fountain. Stay alive. Fountain number two, prepare to meet your doom. Okay, everybody, let's go. What's the holdup?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean, physically and psychologically.
Keep your eyes down, everyone. Grab on to me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trapdoor.
About how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever. It's right up there.
Yeesh. I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
It's working!
Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door.
Quick, come on.
Hurry!
Yes!
Jesse, hurry!
We made it.
Making it is relative.
Oh, come on!
One small problem. Tiny, really? Minuscule, even. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse!
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off. Go to work, boys.
Attack us, will they?
Ask me no questions, and I'll tell you no lies.
That didn't actually...
Ask me no questions!
Do you guys hear that?
What?
All that stuff whispering. Take me now.
I think it's saying... Olivia should get to take more than Axel.
I know this is cool, but the only things we need in here are the ingredients for the Formidabomb.
The loot says you're wrong.
I'll just fetch the Super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you gonna get up there?
Well, I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that Formidabomb.
Both doing okay?
It's gotten really bad. Part of me is hoping that when we bomb the Witherstorm, this sickness will just dissipate.
I must confess, I have a similar hope.
Let's just focus on building this crazy bomb, huh? Hey, Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the Formidabomb.
Let's build us a Formidabomb.
Yes, let's build away.
How do we build us a Formidabomb, exactly? This with the gun.
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No. The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the Formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse.
We're still gonna need Magnus and Eligard to use this thing. They must be close.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Endermen will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any of them show up.
Of course. To the minecarts, everyone! I've been waiting ages to say that. To people, I mean.
You can make it! Ha! I could have used you earlier.
I'm glad you're okay.
This looks like okay to you?
I thought Ivor was coming to get you.
Ivor? We haven't even seen him.
What's going on?
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
I feel like that got bigger.
It's Formidabomb time.
Sorin?
It's him! It's you!
Hello, old friend.
Aha! Reunion.
Time to go! We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the Formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping, well, perhaps we could draw straws.
Don't look at me.
I never wanted to be a hero.
That's not how it works.
I never wanted to be a hero. I'm willing to do the heroic thing. To set off the Formidabomb.
That's what I was hoping for. The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
We should be ashamed of ourselves.
Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
Nah, you can take mine. Got me out of a lot of jams.
I insist.
I double insist.
I triple insist.
I insist four times. Right on, Jesse. By the power vested in me, yada da yada da yada da, the Order of the Stone!
What?
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that Formidabomb. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build! Jesse, don't forget, super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around!
Works!
Ugh.
don't blow.
Watch out! No! Madness!
Is it over?
I can't believe it's actually dead.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it!
Not that I'm saying I doubted you, but I did a little. But now I don't, and I never will again.
Look, I know it wasn't easy, but...
I couldn't have done this without you guys. Any of it.
Oh, believe me, we're well aware. Thanks for saying it, though.
Thanks, buddy.
Anybody seen Soren and Magnus?
Oh, no.
You fought valiantly, my friend.
We both know my fight is over, man.
Stuff and nonsense. Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Magnus. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
Jesse.
Magnus.
My armor. It looks great on you, man. I want you to keep it, okay? It's not gonna be much use to me anymore.
Don't. Please don't go, Magnus. Please just hang on a little longer.
I'm hanging, but only for a little while. Hey, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
They're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
Jesse, you gotta help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind. Swear, okay?
Of course I'll save them. Every one of them. We're the good guys, right? That's what we do. Job to do. You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be trapped. You're gonna be okay. Promise.
I thank you.
all over now. My friends are gonna help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
No. The command block, that's impossible. I don't understand. Soren said the Formidabomb would destroy it, but it looks fine. What the? Guys! Over here! No! No! Somebody help! Can't hold on! Anybody? I thought you were dead. I saw you.
What happened here?
I'll explain everything, just not right now.
Truck.